This is the kind of job that needs a bastard to see it through. And as luck would have it, the biggest bastard who ever walked the earth just so happens to be right here. Just 'cause you're dead doesn't mean that your mission is done.